Thank you. is Diocletian's natal day, proclaims throughout the bounds of Antioch a feast and solemn sacrifice to Jove, whose soul is staged to join the sacred rites, shall feel our wrath in chastisement or death, and this Tibius take you in charge. Go, my faithful soldier, go, let the fragrant incense arise to Jove, great ruler of the skies. Go, my faithful soldier, go. Go, my faithful soldier, go. Soldier, go.
Sir, a gracious ear to my request. Let not not thy sentence doomed to racks and flames all whose scrupulous minds will not permit them, or to bend the knee to gods they know not, or in wanton mood to celebrate the day with Roman rites.
Art thou a Roman, and yet dares defend a sect rebellious to the gods and Rome?
Many there are in Antioch who disdain an idol offering, yet are friends to Caesar.
It cannot be. They are not Caesar's friends, you own not Caesar's gods. I'll hear no more. shall speak against the star.